We're told the quantities x and y are proportional. And then they give us a table where they give us a bunch of x's, and then they give us the corresponding y's. When x is 4, y is 10. When x is 5, y is 12.5, and so on and so forth. Find the constant of proportionality r in the equation y is equal to r times x. So pause this video and see if you can figure that out. All right, so we want to find the constant of proportionality, I sometimes have trouble saying that, r, where for any x, if I multiply it by r, I get y. Well, we just have to look at each of these x's and figure out, well, what are we multiplying by to get to y? So what do I have to multiply 4 by to get to 10? Well, if you multiply it by 10/4, then you're going to get to 10. And 10/4 is the same thing as multiplying it by, let's see, that is 2.5. So this is times 2.5. So let's see, does that hold? In every case, if I multiply by 2.5, if I multiply x by 2.5, do I get y? So 5 times 2.5, 5 times 2 is 10, and then another half is 2.5. It indeed does equal 12.5. 5 times 2.5. And then here, 10 times 2.5 is clearly 25. And you could work it out by hand. I did a little bit of the multiplication in my head. But you can see in every case, I take my x, I multiply it by 2.5, I get my y. So in every case, I take my x, multiply it by the constant of proportionality, 2.5, I get my y. So what's the constant of proportionality? It is 2.5.